We're in range of a squad of Marines in distress. After all they've endured, these Marines just won't give up. Neither will we.
Now the chief's back, we might actually stand a chance. This place makes me real nervous. One of them bird freaks found a sniper.
Do you hear that? It's coming from that communication tower. That banished facility up ahead looks like a mining operation. That must be the dig site the Spartan was talking about. What are the banished doing here?
They are doing exactly what they've been doing since they got here. Scavenging. Tearing everything apart to fuel this war.
How could they? They're ruining this place, and for what?
To win.
That's already happened.
It's kind of quiet, isn't it? There, that tunnel. The banished must already be down below. This should be impossible. Forerunner alloy is almost indestructible. What do you think they... Chief! I guess we need to deal with that mining laser.
Watch out!
Oh, and these guys. It looks like the laser's controlled up in the central structure.
Chief, this guy now just lit up. It was a trap. I knew it was a trap. What do I do?
Hold position. I've got this.
Yeah.
laser controls are by that window. Just give me a sec. Something's wrong. I can't shut it down.
Then we destroy it.
Way ahead of you. There are two power regulators down there. All we need to do is manually expose each regulator's cooling pylon to trigger a cascade effect. And by we, I mean you. And by trigger, I mean shoot or blow up. You get the idea. Switch should open up the regulator. And there are the pylons. Take them out.
Guys fighting for us.
Head back up and deal with the laser.
The cooling system has failed. The dig site is compromised. Do not allow them access to the conservatory. Business, you have your orders.
Spartan's not so tough, I think. Break open easy. Soft inside!
Chief?
I see him.
We were gonna make it back there. Let's deal with the laser. You've done your part, now for mine. Watch this.
Is there a problem?
Of course not. Let's see what's down there. That laser was modified very recently to cut into the ring.
Modified? By who?
Definitely not by Bassus back there. The formula is very sophisticated. Whoever made the change, they didn't just modify the Forerunner architecture, they improved it. Oh, and there are a lot of Banished in the conservatory. They've been down there for days. We are walking into another trap.
And you left that till last?
Are you scared?
No. You?
Of course not. I've got you to keep me alive. Oh, and 63 millimeters of titanium alloy wrapped around our neural interface. I'll be fine.
Good to know.